Hello students, in this question we have a laser and it emits a pulse with an energy density of 0.5 joule per meter cube. Now it is asked in the question.